What's up, guys? It's your boy Jay, the Teenage Investor, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm going to be talking about Chapter 7 of the book, Investing for Dummies by Eric Tyson. This is a great book, and I recommend for everyone to check it out. Now, a little on to what I've learned in lending investments. So, lending investments is when you lend money to an organization or a nonprofit business in order to get a set or fixed rate of money. If you want to make money in the long term, lending investments are not the way to go. Lending investments are if you need income right away, money within the next 5 years, and you don't really need your money to grow. Even the most aggressive investors sometimes put some of their money in lending investments because people sometimes need money right away. Sometimes they need money within the next month, the next week, the next year. Whenever they need their money. But if you want your money to grow long term, lending investments are not the way to go. Ownership investments are, which I'll be talking about late in later videos. Other types of investments like stocks and bonds, those are the ways to go. Lending investments are for people that need money right away. Like, lending investments are everywhere. They're in the banks, they're from brokers, they're in mortgages, they're in companies, they're everywhere. You can't avoid lending investments. A lot of companies need lending investments because they need your money in order to purchase more products, in order to get more people on their team. They need more money for more inventory. This is what they need your money for. And when you give them this money, you're going to get a certain amount of money. It's not you're going to get more or less. You're going to get a fixed amount of money, which is a certain amount of money that you're not going to get any more of, any less of. It's going to be this certain amount of money. And when people get lending investments, they typically get money within the next year or so because this is what lending investments do for you. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video on lending investments. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying my videos. Thanks for watching. Peace out.